Hey guys, Lightning Hunter here in another video. You can see the highlights of game 1, the Warriors vs the Rockets. Now they're going to game 7, but I'm doing this video for something else. I mean, you see, I only upload NBA videos and I would like to upload live streams and all that, but it's hard. YouTube doesn't let me for some copyright, you know. Maybe you had some, but well, this is tough. They're having a little fight there in the highlights. So guys, I would like to ask you if you'd like a gaming channel. Okay, I think of creating one. And I think it could be, you know, lit. Uploading Fortnite videos that I uploaded one long ago, but I mean, you could be subscribed for like 3 months. And you would remember my 50 sub special I was doing, you know. I uploaded a Charlotte Hornets Detroit Pistons live stream. And in 15 minutes, YouTube banned me for doing live streams. And I don't know why I could return. So if I created a new channel without putting that stuff and gaming stuff, Fortnite, 2K, NBA Live, and you know, more surprises that you want. Okay, this is tough to do, but I mean, I could do it if you want. So, if you want, please watch the video till the end, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and leave a comment on what game do you want me to upload. Also, guys, I would like to share this to your friends, you know. Hey, this guy wants to upload Fortnite, do you want to see his videos? Okay, guys, that's it. I don't really need to say that much, but if we have 5 likes, I will upload a live stream in my second channel, my new second channel. I'll upload it, I put it in the description, and yeah, it could be lit. I would also like to know, guys, if you like the Happy Birthday series. I mean, that was those Chedi Osman, Zoki. I've been getting lots of views, but man, I also wanna upload. You know, I play some Fortnite. I'm not the greatest, but I could play. And I think it could be very, very lit, guys. Leave a like, share the video to your friends, subscribe if you're new or if you haven't subscribed yet, and see you later. Peace.